It really takes a man to raise a boy to be a man. And I think that exposure by success stories in men can plant the types of seeds necessary for a man, a young man, to become a grown man.
How can you be a man if you've never seen a man? You cannot go or have a goal if you don't know what that goal looks like. It's critical. These men that are out here giving their time give these young men something different to see, something to be.